Holy Bible, First Book of Chronicles, Chapter 9, Verse 1. So all Israel was listed by their families, and, truly, they are recorded in the book of the kings of Israel, and Judah was taken away as prisoners to Babylon because of their sin.